as I'm talking to folks outside of our industry and they find out what we do with sterile processing and what that is, and even that they reuse the surgical instruments, a light bulb goes off. It's like, oh my gosh, what you do is hugely important, and what I'm about to do in my surgery is risky.
Surgical site infections remain problematic. Why are we not doing everything we can, and why is that not the top story on the news until that gets fixed?